Welcome friend to the YouTube channel Just Exam. Today's essay is on Dr. Vikram Ambalal Sarabhai. Let's start the essay. Vikram Sarabhai was a great Indian scientist and innovator. He was born on 12th August 1919. He was also widely known as the father of Indian space program. He was the person who established Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, on 15th August 1969. He was also the first chairman of ISRO. He got Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Prize in 1962 and also he was honored with the Padma Bhushan in 1966 and the Padma Vibhushan in 1972, which was given to his name after his death in 1971. Vikram Sarabhai was the son of Ambalal Sarabhai. He belongs to the famous Sarabhai family of India, who were major industrialists and also worked for the Indian independence movement. Vikram Sarabhai's wife was a classical dancer named Mrinalini. Vikram Sarabhai was known as the cradle of space science in India. The physical research laboratory was formed in 1947 by Vikram Sarabhai. The laboratory was started at his residence, which was fully focused on the research on cosmic ray. The initial focus was research on cosmic ray and the properties of the upper atmosphere. Research area were expanded to include theoretical, physical, physics and radiophysics later with the grant from Atomic Energy Commission. He set up Operation Research Group ORG, the first market research organization in the country. Most notable among the many institutes, he helped set up the Nehru Foundation for Development in Ahmedabad, the Indian Institute of Management Ahmedabad, the Ahmedabad Textile Industry Research Association. Vikram Sarabhai started a project for the fabrication and launch of Indian satellite. In the result, it gives success in the first satellite Aryabhatta to put in orbit in 1975 from a Russian space center.